Intel unveiled a new version of its Classmate PC at the Intel Developer Forum in Shanghai. But changes to the laptop are mainly cosmetic, at least for now. The most noticeable change is the sleeker look of the new Classmate PC, which should appeal to a broader range of users. However, that sleeker look doesn't translate into a smaller or lighter chassis. The new Classmate PC is roughly the same thickness and weight as the original, which means it's much thicker than ASUS Tech's EPC. But that extra bulk means the new Classmate PC is just as rugged as the first version, which Intel was eager to demonstrate when we filmed this video at the company's Singapore office. As you can see, despite falling to the floor from a significant height, the laptop continued running without interruption, a feature that could come in handy for some users. The new Classmate PC runs on a 900 MHz Celeron M processor, and the system handled streaming video from YouTube without any problems. Other features include the option of a 9-inch screen or a 7-inch screen, as well as a built-in video camera. Most of the laptop's internal components remain largely unchanged from the original Classmate PC, including the option of a hard disk or solid-state storage. The new Classmate PC also retains a soft plastic cover that does double duty as a carrying handle. The Classmate PC's keyboard remains the same size as the previous version, and most adults will likely find the keys a bit cramped for extended typing. On the other hand, the trackpad is now larger, making it easier to use for adult-sized fingers. One of the most useful improvements to the new Classmate PC design is the location of its memory card slot. In the first version, this was located behind the laptop hinge and was hidden by the plastic cover. This slot was moved to the right side of the chassis in the new version, where it remains protected from dust by a rubber cover, but is more easily accessible. Intel has also added a removable battery, which should help to make life easier for users who are constantly on the move. Down the road, Intel has more changes in store for the Classmate PC. The chipmaker plans to refresh the new design during the third quarter by replacing the Celeron M with an Atom processor, which are designed to be inexpensive and consume less power than previous Intel chips. Like its predecessor, the new Classmate PC runs Linux or Windows XP and can include specialized software for schools. But unlike the first version, the new Classmate PC will be more widely available, with consumer sales expected from smaller PC makers in the US and elsewhere. Pricing for the new Classmate PC will vary depending on configuration, but should range between $400 and $600. Reporting from Singapore, this is Sumner Lemon, IDG News Service.